We're taking you through the Port of New Orleans, part of the Port of South Louisiana.
Yes, the volleyball.